years. We are a volunteer choir. Our goal, when we started through a grant for the
Creative arts? Creative aging?
Creative aging, thank you. It's like aging something or other. Creative aging grant, which is basically they supported our first launch and got us started as a group, helped us buy folders and our first set of music and recruit people to come in for cheap. And then now we have become a full-fledged group in and of ourselves. We're looking to also maybe expand to have a satellite group or an evening rehearsal for people who might still be in the workforce. And some of these people are still. So we have a good time. We have a really great time singing together, making music together. Singing is one of the best things you can do for your mental well-being, for your physical health. You all breathe together, your heart rate slow down. It's a good thing. It's just like harps, but you get to make music too. Really quick, our first piece is All Women. It is composed by Eric Whitaker, who over the last 10 years, actually it's now 13 years, has done many massive virtual choir pieces. He started out in 2010 with 185 singers. His sixth virtual choir, which was 10 years after that, so 2020, in the middle of the pandemic, had 17,572 singers from 129 countries participate. They make a video mashup of everybody singing their part in from the choir score, and then they make this very convincing virtual performance where everybody's picture is kind of featured from time to time, and they all look like they're singing, because they are singing together. They just merge all the videos together. So this was written for that. It's called Sing Gentle.
To
self-doubt. Next, we are going to do, we are the music makers. I'm going to read you program notes written by our very own Sherry, who very thoughtfully researched all of these pieces and told me all about them, which I should have done, but he did it so much better, so I'm going to use his work. And then you can come forward a little bit more. Come on in. Yeah, there you go. Okay, so we are the music makers. Lyrics. The lyrics come from the first stanza of the poem Ode by Arthur O'Shaughnessy. The poem was published in an 1874 collection entitled Music and Moonlight. The London poet lived from 1844 to 1881. O'Shaughnessy worked at the British Museum and studied reptiles as a herpetologist. Four species of lizards were named after the poet. There you go. How would you know? And this was written by Reginal Wright, and he composed it for the Glencore School of Music in Lincoln, Nebraska, which is my alma mater. Oh, amazing, the connections you make when you sing. So we're going to perform for you. We are the music. What? You can see me then?
People.